or just a rebel on your own. On a bedroom trip. On a bedroom trip. Hey guys, what's going on? Marsden here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am announcing the giveaway winners. This will just be the video and that's it. There won't be any gameplay or anything like that in this video because in a few days I'm releasing a huge Warzone Rebirth game and it's going to be absolutely crazy. But until then, I'm just going to do the giveaway winners. I apologize that this is 2 days late. I was meant to announce the winners on October 2nd. It is now October 4th for me in Australia. And the reason I didn't is because my recording software, OBS, was messing up. So I had to get a new recording software, test it out, get all the right settings. And I've finally done that. So everything's ready to go. I've got all the Jot forms up. I've got the comment randomizer to go for the bonus giveaway. Everything's ready. So before I get into the giveaway winners, I just want to say thank you guys so much for the support on the video. It's gotten over 150 views. I have quite a few submissions for the giveaway, quite a few comments for the bonus giveaway, and you guys have shown your support by liking the video, by sharing the video, and by subscribing to my channel, and I can't thank you guys enough for that. We're only 10 subscribers away from 100 subscribers, and I honestly couldn't be any more grateful. So thank you guys so much for that. I am going to start uploading more frequently when I can, because I'm releasing like one video a week now and I just want to really get into the rhythm of doing YouTube. So I'm just going to be smashing out videos as quickly as I can and just getting up some great content. I'm not going to sacrifice the quality of the content by trying to get a bunch of videos out. I'm going to make sure that every video I drop will be a good video and I'm going to put the same effort into those videos that I do into all my other videos. But once again, thank you guys so much for the support. I'm honestly so grateful. And without further ado, let's get into the giveaway video. Alright guys, welcome to the giveaway. Here it is. As you can see on my screen, we have 5 different Jot forms. As you can also see, no one entered into the Microsoft gift card giveaway, which is completely fine. I will just be announcing 2 different winners in the Steam gift card giveaway, as that was the one with the most submissions. So hopefully if you've entered into that giveaway, you have more chance of winning now. But yeah, that's basically how that's going to work because no one entered into the Microsoft one. We're just going to announce 2 different Steam ones because that was the one with the most popularity. Anyways, I will show you guys how we're going to do this. So basically, right here, I have the submissions for the Steam gift card giveaway. I will be putting those from a 1 to 6 on the randomizer right here. And that's pretty much it. We've chucked it in there. So we've got all the entries here. I'm going to blank out some of the personal details on here. And that's pretty much it. We're just gonna rank it from 1 to 6 with the 6 submissions. And now we are going to randomize and announce the first winner of the giveaway. So the first winner was number 2 in the giveaway, which is Bombasaur101. So I will contact him and let him know that he has won the $20 Steam gift card giveaway. Sorry, I had the wrong screen up. That was for the CSGO. But anyways, Bombasaur101 was luckily still the second person in the Steam gift card giveaway. So nothing changes. I was looking at the wrong screen then for a second. But anyways, as you can see, Bombasaur101 was the winner of the Steam gift card giveaway. So I will contact him and make sure that he gets the code for the Steam gift card giveaway. And that's the first winner. So now we will announce a second winner for the Steam gift card giveaway. And we're going to randomize that right now. And the winner is number 1. So that was Terminator 2.0. He wants to buy Hitman 2. Awesome, man. I hope that this can help towards you getting Hitman 2, for sure. Awesome. I also will read out why Bombasaur wanted to win. I will cover up his Discord. I want Marsden to give me the Gork Gork Turbo Suction Pimp Soul Snatcher 3000. I gotta just regroup my thoughts here. Thanks so much, Bombasaur, for entering into the giveaway. You've earned yourself $20. Same with Terminator 2.0. He wants to buy Hitman 2. Obviously, I'm going to be covering their personal details and how to contact them, but I will make sure to contact them as soon as I'm done recording. And in fact, I will show that these winners have received their codes for their gift cards. Anyway, next we'll be jumping into the Riot Games voucher. So there's five different people that have entered into the Riot Games voucher. So we are going to number this 1 to 5, and we're going to randomize it right now and see who the winner is. It's number 5. So number 5 is Box of Issues. So we'll read why he would like to win. He does not have the money to spend on skins, so if I win, I would gratefully appreciate the gift. It's my dream to have some Valorant skins. So yeah, awesome, man. I think that's absolutely awesome. Obviously, the prices of Valorant skins are literally ridiculous. So I hope that this helps put some money towards some awesome skins for yourself, man. Maybe you can help put that towards one of the new collections that come out. So yeah, that is absolutely great. I will definitely contact you, Box of Issues, and yeah, congratulations on winning the $20 Riot Games voucher. Next, we will be jumping into the PSN gift card giveaway. So there's also been 5 entries on this one. And we're going to jump into the randomizer. We've already got it set up from 1 to 5, and we'll randomize now. So number 1 was the winner for the PSN gift card giveaway. So that is Mega Sparsh. So why would they like to win? I don't know. That is literally what they've said here. They don't know why they want to win, but congratulations, you won regardless. I will contact the winner and let them know that Mega Sparsh, you have won the $20 PSN gift card giveaway, so congratulations. I will close the Microsoft one because that one's done with. No one entered into that one. So now we're looking at the CSGO skin giveaway. There is 5 different entries into this one. It's already set from 1 to 5 on the randomizer. So here we go, the winner of the CSGO skin giveaway, which I'm pretty sure is a factory new M4A1S Guardian. Here it is, number 1 again. Awesome. So that was Terminator 2.0. Congratulations, you also won the $20 CSGO skin giveaway. Sorry, I just brain farted then, lost my mind. But yeah, congratulations, Terminator. I'm pretty sure you won one of the other giveaways, one of the Steam card giveaways as well. So that is freaking awesome. I will read out why Terminator wants to win. He said, I don't know as well. So awesome. Hopefully you can maybe sell the skin and put this towards Hitman 2 as well. But congratulations. We have had 4 different winners across 5 different giveaways. So congratulations to those guys who have won the giveaway items. Alright guys, here we are for the $50 bonus giveaway. This is your choice of $50 towards Steam, Riot Games, PSN, or Microsoft. So here it is, guys. I have put in the YouTube link of the video. I have filtered out duplicate users. So there was a total of 17 comments on the video, but any duplicate comments from the same user have been removed out of the giveaway. So there is a number of 11 unique comments. And here we are, guys. Congratulations to whoever the winner is. I'm going to announce it right now. The winner of this giveaway is Mystic Verse. Sup, bro? I would greatly appreciate it if I win, bro. I fuck with your vibe too. Awesome, man. I really appreciate that. Congratulations on winning the $50 giveaway. We have had 5 different winners out of 6 different giveaways. I hope you guys have enjoyed the giveaway. I hope I have given back to you guys. There will be future giveaways in the future, possibly even bigger than this one, guys. So if you didn't win, don't worry, there'll be future giveaways later down the track. But so far, these are the winners for this current giveaway. Congratulations to everyone who won. Thanks so much for all the support, for all of your entries into the giveaway. And that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys soon with a crazy rebirth game. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and hit that bell if you enjoyed the video. Peace out, guys. Alright guys, just a quick little disclaimer, I couldn't get through to the $20 Riot Games winner, so if you were the winner, Box of Issues, and you're seeing this, please find a way to contact me. My social media is down in the description below. If you don't see this and no one gets to me within a week, I will then call out a new giveaway winner for the Riot Games voucher in a week's time. So yeah, if you see this Box of Issues, please find a way to contact me as soon as possible to make sure that you get your $20 Riot Games voucher.
Oh no, vodka, vodka, take another sip, lying in your bedroom.